time. A national chain of dentist offices delivered free dental care to New Mexicans this morning. Comfort Dental had their doors open but kept their cash registers closed for the 37th annual Care Day. The treatment they offered was limited to anything that could be completed in a single visit, like cleanings and extractions. The company expects to treat about 4,000 patients across the country, all of it for free.